I said dreadlocks don't work hard every day. I never seen a work hard every day.
Duck.
At least you can build duck. What else you can build?
Duck.
Uncle Duck, you can build. Your name Duck? Pay your trouble is a fucking in the game and see that dreadlocks. Cut off you and put pum pum in your mouth. You want pum pum in your mouth? Yes? You say yes to us. So that means you can't be dreadlocks no more, you know? If I go make any of the pom pom, if I cut off your ear, you can't have dread anymore. It's against the dread community if any of this pom pom, you're going to cut your ear. It's a sin. You need a pom pom with all these dreadlocks for your head. Dreadlocks community fine you, they put out a warrant for you. And make a crop with them, they know you near me. And then come for you and lock you up. You want to be disgraced?
I do the crime, I do the time.
You do the crime, so you're gonna name the pum pum and do the crime and you will do the time. You know business then come for you as long as you get it in your. Boy, your tongue must be really sweet, boy. No wonder why I love you so. You hear? The boss say if my name this pum pum him will. And if my cut him dread, him also will cut it. Because if him do the crime, he will surely pay the time. And the pum pum are good and sweet, so he will do anything for it. Anything at all for this nice sweet pom pom here. You like how the pom pom feel? Eh, Rastafari. When I get down inside of that glue and that honey pot and you dip and come up, baby, Lord. Me go see your dreads them a fly up in the air. What up? I see your dread them a fly, brother. When me a get to you come like your dread them start to grow instantly. Me see sometimes your dreadlocks them a turn up. You hear what I do though? Dreadlocks them turn up, but in a stay in a place because every time I give a little bit, then fly out a place. He coming like some plug into the wall with an electric card, brother, and shocking you the way they sitting sweet. You sitting sweet here, yeah? That's why you have to stay with me and behave yourself, man. Behave yourself, okay? Now, like a teddy bear, you must behave, right? Be calm. When me tell you move, you move. When me tell you sit down, you sit down. When I tell you talk, you talk. When I tell you shut your blasted mouth, chatty. Don't grumble, don't talk to me. Right? I'm your baby. I'm your sugar mommy. I'm your everything. I'm not giving you and buy anything, but I'm giving you sugar. So therefore, I'm still a sugar. And a cup of syrup. Right? So behave yourself if you want to go in the sugar pot and flatter and jump up and rejoice like in heaven when you hit down inside this vision.